these kids probably gonna have 3 or 4 World Cups under their belt. And it's the next one that I think everyone should be terrified for. You know, they have a chip on their shoulder. It's not even a chip on their shoulder. They've broken hearts. Mm. You know, they're hurting. It's hard. And they're good. They're better than what they got. I just think that there's so much more to be excited for on the landscape of U.S. women's soccer. It's going to be incredible.